Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more GTA Online. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's continue.
Need two key cards to get into the vault access tunnel. Luckily for you, I know where to find them. Locations for two of the Duggan's goons are with you now. Tells me this guy's drunk as a skunk and he smells even worse, but at least he's not driving home. Catch him as he staggers down the street and steal his key card.
All right, so one down. Hopefully the next one's the easiest. Is as easy as that one. It's not something. We got one down, and our last one must have been a pain in the butt. Surprise him with his pants down, huh?
I ain't afraid of you.
You looking for trouble, douchebag?
Get lost, asshole.
Now. Get the key card. $1.4 million. Can I do this solo?
Okay, last screen, boss battle. Time to make sense of everything we've done up to this point, put the final pieces in place, and nail down those tricky little details, and invite your accomplices in to run them through the plan. Okay, time to welcome your friends to the party, if you're happy with this plan.
Entrance, main door. Staff lobby. Not coming through no main door. Well, I did pick aggressive. So, yeah. Okay. It won't even let me. It keeps switching back when I try to switch. clean vehicle. Let's see if I can solo this.
The guys at Burger Shot just didn't understand me, you know? I had, like, too many ideas. So now I'm just concentrating pretty much full-time on the vape thing. That Snapmatic algorithm is a bitch, though. Ooh, looking good, Uncle Lest.
What? You know what? One more word and I'm gonna put you on a terror watch list, I swear to God.
Lester's got a girlfriend.
Wendy, get this dope cleaning toilets. I don't want to see him for the rest of the day.
Yo, will you go clean the toilets? Like, now?
Fine!
Ah, good. Come on, let's do this thing. Time to crack that diamond, baby. That casino would clear any one of us out, leave us poor and destitute. Well, today, their luck is gonna run out. Because if there is one thing that I just love screwing more than a casino, it is a private equity a-hole. Come on! Yeah! Now, we have planned, we have prepped, and we are ready to go.
Your friend is here!
Yeah, send her down. Okay. How do I look? Yeah? Okay.
Oh, an exciting day!
Is, Georgina going to be joining us?
Regrettably, Miss Chang was called back to the mainland. I will be representing the holding company's interests.
Yes, that is...
Oh, wow. Got all ready for nothing.
If everything is in order, shall we continue?
Yes, there's a few more decisions to be made, but then we can proceed. If you want to do the honors, that's good. That's...
Oh, so now we do it again.
Decide on how you are getting into the casino. These are the access points you found on your reconnaissance mission.
Main door.
Now, everything's going to plan. What's your exit strategy? I've lined up three potential buyers for the take. We want to move the score quickly, so we'll be heading straight from the casino to the drop-off. The buyers upstate will net us the most, but they're furthest away. We'll lose a bit on the deal with the buyers in the city, but they might be worth it for the convenience.
Shucks. Let's do it.
Right. Now's the time to assign the cuts. How much of the spoils is everyone gonna take? When you're ready, hit the button and we're a go. I'll be running things from here. Time to pick out what you and your team will be wearing on this little adventure. All right. We're ready to roll.
We better pull this off. Georgina made a big personal risk making this happen.
We won't let her down. All right, let's go for it, people. I'll be calling the shots from Mission Control.
Here we go. We have to use this piece of crap to use something, because my car, that's why I was using it, with the horsepower and stuff.
All right, next stop, the diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route.
Gotcha.
I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyway, it's the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah, I've missed this. So, we're going through the front. That's either really smart or really stupid. I guess it all depends on whether you can handle the platoon of heavily armed Texan guards waiting on the other side. Do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it.
Of course.
High risk, high gain. Just how we like it.
Yep. All right, we got one life. I wonder which is more difficult. This is a Pacific Standard. But Pacific Standard was difficult, you know, your first go-round. This is the first time. Like, this is my first time. I don't really know the ins and outs. And then no matter what you play on, it's the Pacific Standard's pretty easy. As long as you... All you have to do is not activate nukes. Not spook the hostages to the point where they hit the silent alarm and alarm nukes. Other than that, it's a cakewalk. No matter what, if you play on the hardest. Bring my weapons. Oh, so that's how they cripple you, huh? So it's not too easy.
Got all day, folks.
Just smile normally, dear. You look like the village idiot.
Come on.
Stop making that thing with your denture.
I'm not. Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3. Cheese
and crackers.
Crackers.
Whoa! Oh, happening? Shit! Not again!
Just run, Carol! Oh, my phone!
Thank you.
tracking tool is going to spoof the fingerprint scanner.
Fuck!
Okay, the tourists are clear, and the Texan guards are on the way. Fight your way through the staff area near the back of the main floor. Hey, watch out for... Oh, never mind.
Thing I did do that, those optional missions. I feel like we don't have to take the whole long way. We can take a shortcut, even if it is just level one. Let's roll.
Juicer.
You made it to the staff lobby. From here, it's all downhill to the vault. Elevator or stairs, make a call.
Elevator or stairs. Thermal charge. Thanks, dude.
Tell your mama I said hi.
Bulletproof. Oh, I could have just took the elevator.
Shit.
Oh my! Great, now we have no lives. Talking about? It must have been on the other floor. Were you talking about the security room? We can get a little bonus. I'm gonna do that next time.
Almost there. Down here. Stay now. Cool.
Oh no, 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 that's the steps. Oh, God darn it. That's the steps. That's a waste. Oh my God.
So we doing this? Come on. I'll see you in hell.
Shot by the head. Let's go. Great, dude.
The cash is on those carts. And we are in! As of now, a little time is a lot of money, people! I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and the irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it. And trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside.
Thank you.
still some rich pickings in there.
It wasn't exactly the same time, but I'm glad it still worked. Probably could have got more than that. Shucks. I'm sitting up there. I was trying to get to the lockboxes, but I didn't get like a minute. It's better to just grab the cash and go. Of course, we probably gonna have to fight our way out of here.
They reinforced the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open back the way you came.
Man down!
Bro, what now?
We're receiving fire!
This is better. See, it's only two of us. It's better to have four. Two people grab the cash, two people get the lockboxes.
Something.
I need a
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Weapons on the ground now! We have you surrounded!
Get away, cars! Go! The driver has them in position.
But where are we going, man? I'm so glad it gave me fresh health. Dip.
We have a clean car all lined up. Just don't let them see you switch.
God, this thing is insanely fast.
Almost there. Find the box. professionally at least. It looks like a good call, yeah? Now, did someone say tequila? They haven't made this car yet, so avoid the cops and don't do anything stupid.
Better off to play with friends doing this. It'll be just your luck you play with some random and some idiot start shooting at innocent people. Just to be a douchebag, you know what I mean? People do that. It burns me up, man. I'm trying to make a video too. That would get on my nerves. Oh, that was nice.
You're here. Come on over to the edge and take a look at her. We did it. Cleaned it out. Jackpot! The diamond was unbreakable, and we broke it. Here, have a swig of that. It is muy bueno.
Got some for me.
I thought you went back.
I did. But I'm here now. Didn't want to miss the celebrations. Duggan's insurance premium has already doubled.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place again.
Do you think that's actually possible?
We couldn't approach it the same way. They'll be expecting that, but if we come at it from a new direction...
You're a very resourceful man, Mr. Crest.
Here I was, thinking that I was retired. Didn't have anything left to give.
How about now?
How did you hack my cell phone?
You're going to have to work harder for that.
Wow, that's a low take. That's lower than the Pacific Standard. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Ring that bell so you don't miss an upload.